Welcome to game 17 of Wheel of Fortune for the Sega CD, in which so far, in just 16 games, I've won $931,550. I'm only $68,450 away from turning this game into a $1 million run. Can I do it? Let's find out. Doctor and Pepper are going to be my opponent. It's this game. Let's play.
$1,000 is the top dollar value for round one.
We, of course, are playing for cash, and here is our first puzzle with the category being thing. Okay. Let's see how we do.
The category is thing. We'll start with player one.
Oh boy. I think we're okay. 200, yeah, we're fine.
$200.
How about a T?
There are no T's.
And I'm not off to a good start. There's no T. So we move over to Doctor.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
$500, okay. C.
There are no C's. Contestant number three, it's your turn. $200.
A G, no?
There are no G's.
My turn.
Contestant number one, it's your turn.
Uh-oh! No, 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 no. No! Lose a turn.
Lose a turn.
Dang it.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
$500.
$500.
A why?
There are no whys. Contestant number three, it's your turn.
$200. Hey, Tiger.
$200. There are two D's.
$300. L?
There is one L. There are two I's.
Is there a U?
There are no U's.
I didn't think so. My turn.
Contestant number one, it's your turn.
Here we go.
$250.
Is there an R?
There are no R's.
No.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
One up. Just for the surprise. Come on, Tiger. An H? No.
There are no H's. Contestant number three, it's your turn. $400. There are no S's. Contestant number one, it's your turn. $50.
In.
There is one in.
Oh, I just figured it out.
That was very good.
Thank you, Vanna. Uh-oh, I don't feel good about this. Never mind.
$200.
X.
There is one X. Nice work.
Thank you, Vanna.
$450.
$450. Z.
There are two Z's.
Good job. Thank you, Vanna. Well, I'm not going to get the surprise just yet, but that's okay. J.
There is one J.
$1,750, Dixieland Jazz.
We'll start round two with a $2,500 space on the wheel and a new prize.
Oh, what a shocker.
The category is a phrase. We'll start with player two.
Just as a surprise, Doctor has another shot at it.
There are no bees.
The surprise is just not in your future, it looks like.
Contestant number three, it's your turn. $400. There is one R. $350. There are no C's. Contestant contestant number one. It's your turn.
Well, this spin won't count. I don't know if this one will count or not. I think it will.
$250. There are six.
Whoa, baby!
There are five.
Whoa, baby! Let's buy the eye to be safe.
There is one eye.
Uh-huh.
Good job.
Thank you, Vanna.
$400.
H.
There is one H. $200.
May as well go ahead and pick the L.
There are two L's. That was very good. $700.
F.
There are two F's. Nice work. $300.
P.
There is one P.
The patter of little feet. $5,250. Let's move on to round three.
There's a $3,500 face on the wheel.
And our next category. Oh, we get this one, huh? All right.
The category is before and after.
A dump. Well, there's that surprise. Third time somebody's landed on it. This game. Is there an H?
There are four H's.
And it can be picked up because there are four H's. And I think I just figured it out.
$300.
Nope.
There are no D's. Contestant number one, it's your turn. $250.
How about a P?
There is one P. That was very good.
Thank you, Vanna.
$100.
C.
There is one C. Good job. $700.
K.
There is one K.
N.
There is one N.
Up to $2,000 right now. The spin won't count. That spin, on the other hand, will count. Keep getting closer and closer to that cruise, but I can't seem to land on it. Why?
There is one why. That was very good.
Thank you, Vanna. Yes. G.
There is one G.
And I'm gonna be okay. $900.
$900.
Let's go for the R.
There are two R's.
$4,250 and the cruise. I'm gonna go for it.
That was very good.
Well, no, $3,500. $900.
$900.
T.
There are three T's.
All right. Well, this round is going to be worth over $10,000 cash and prizes. Patrick Henry VIII. So far, I've won $15,700 cash and prizes. Let's see what happens in round four.
For round four, we have a $5,000 space on the wheel and a new prize. The category is thing. We'll start with player one.
Oh, this doesn't look good. And I'm right.
Lose a turn.
That wheel has it out for me now.
Contestant number two, it's your turn.
Uh-oh.
There are no...
Don't M's. Have an M.
Contestant number three, it's your turn. $1,500. There are two.
That's a quick $3,000.
$100, there are no fees.
Well, it's back to me.
Contestant number one, it's your turn.
Again with the lose a turn? Come on.
Lose a turn. Oh. Contestant number two, it's your turn. $800. There is one in.
Oh, I know it. But am I going to get a turn? I don't know.
$350.
Nope.
There are no T's. Contestant number three, it's your turn.
Five vowel, okay. There's, I think, one I.
There is one I.
Thought we were about to go into speed up.
$250.
One S.
There is one S.
Back up to $3,000. Too bad. That's going to cost you $3,000.
Sorry, but you landed on bankrupt. Contestant number one, it's your turn. $250. There is one L. Nice work. $250. There is one B.
Sorry, Vanna. Well, we're not going to make it to $1 million this game. We'll have to wait in the next game to do it. But that's fine.
$300.
H.
There are two.
H's. Cheese enchilada. Alright, well, let's go to the bonus round anyway, see what happens there. We'll make it to $1 million in game 18.
Congratulations! You'll be going to the bonus round. Let's go to the bonus round.
BH. Let's find out what happens. Our category this round is places. Okay. All right. Let's see what we got. M, V, D, and I guess we'll pick the A. Saturn, Mars, and Venus. Let's see what I won this time.
Let's see what you have won.
Alright, a $20,000 savings bond. We'll break the million in game 18. $36,800 this game. For $968,350. And I'll see you all for the next video.